Hello, I'm Simon Ebert. I'm an engineer and a member of the application support team of HUESKER Synthetics Hydraulic Engineering Business Unit. In this videocast, I'm going to tell you something about the company's geotextile concrete mattress system and its application. The term erosion is used to describe a process in which water comes into direct contact with soil and displaces particles through its movement. Although erosion and its opposite, sedimentation, are natural processes, they can cause serious problems in our ever more anthropogenically shaped environment. Erosion and sedimentation and the associated movement of material can lead to significant morphological changes. Erosion is particularly critical. It affects both watercourses and standing waters, for example, rivers, canals, lakes, and coastlines, and necessitates construction works for the protection of banks and shores. Such protection normally takes the form of a riprap revetment. Yet concrete revetments also offer a means of stabilizing areas that have already suffered or are at risk of erosion. Although there is no fundamental problem with placing in situ concrete on slopes, this does require elaborate formwork erection. As soon as complex geometries are involved, it becomes more or less impracticable to install standard formwork systems. Even the use of precast concrete units tends to be unfeasible due to the general absence of a sufficiently level subgrade. However, this solution is often rejected due to the high risk of underflow or washing out, particularly at the joints. Geotextile concrete mattresses offer a means of overcoming the technical challenges posed by such applications. The system comprises two basic components: a geotextile formwork unit and in-situ concrete. The formwork unit is filled with concrete to create a jointless, monolithic concrete slab. The formwork unit consists of two geotextile layers that are connected at regular intervals. The layers can be joined together either by vertical spacers or by forming quilted style compartments. Compartmentation of the mattress allows the incorporation of filter points that serve to equalize hydraulic potential differences, for example, a rapid water level drop caused by wave movements. Purpose-configured mattresses with suitably dimensioned filter points can also be subsequently planted. With vertical spaces, it is possible to achieve a more or less constant concrete mattress cross-section. Apart from providing erosion control, the mattress can then double up as a lining element. The textile composition of the mattresses allows the application of standard textile jointing methods, such as stitching, and hence the fabrication of tailored formwork units. It is possible to manufacture continuous panels up to approximately 1,000 square meters in size. Even larger units can be created on site by connecting these panels together with industrial zips. There is no limit to the number of adjacent panels that can be joined together into continuous lengths. This makes it possible to provide continuous linings for linear structures, such as power station canals. The second crucial system component, particularly for linings, is the concrete. To ensure complete filling of the geotextile mattresses, whose spacer lengths can range between 8 cm and 56 cm, the concrete fill needs to be sufficiently fluid. Self-compacting concretes with a slump flow value greater than 600 mm have proved particularly advantageous. Standard pumping systems are used to place the concrete or mortar inside the formwork. On account of its fluidity, the concrete spreads out uniformly within the mattress to create a monolithic body. The concreting operation is complete as soon as the required filling height or concrete thickness has been achieved over the full area. Another fundamental benefit of the versatile concrete mattress system is its easy installation underwater. This allows canal refurbishments, for example, to be performed under operating conditions. In addition to the enormous technical benefits, the possibility of casting monolithic jointless concrete slabs in almost any conceivable geometry opens up a vast array of applications. These include canal or stormwater holding basin linings, overflow sections, and bed protection, even in heavily trafficked ports, to name just a few examples. The Incomat geotextile concrete mattress system is not only a tried and tested solution with a 50-year-plus track record, it is a unique and innovative product embodying years of research and continuous refinement. I hope that this presentation has captured your interest. Should you wish to know more about the technical details and Husker's solutions, then please take a look at our website or contact us directly. We look forward to providing you with advice and support.